Today, I'm in Hong Kong, and we'll be talking about data integrity. What is it, and why is it important to everyday life? Data integrity is one of the five key principles of cybersecurity. So what is it? Why does it matter to us? Data integrity is about ensuring the accuracy of a message, such that when it's read, it's exactly the same as when it was first written. The childhood game Telephone or Chinese Whispers is a great example of what happens when you lose integrity as messages are passed along between people. The way it works is a first person thinks up a word, and then they pass that down a chain of their friends, whispering to each other in turn. Invariably, the message that comes out of the chain is not what was said right at the start. Laugh. There are three different types of integrity errors. Commission, creating a message that didn't really exist. Omission, which is about deleting messages so that they never existed. And manipulation, which is about changing messages. Creating brand new data or completely deleting data can often be quite significant and quite easy to spot. So the third type of integrity error, manipulation or changing the data, is often much harder to spot and the one that we have to guard against most. The way that we protect ourselves from data manipulation is by using something called a signature or a hash function. The way it works is that it takes in all of the data and puts it through a mathematical process to create a unique identifier, such that even if a single bit on the original message changes, then the signature changes wildly, and it's very obvious that the original message has been changed. In a future video, we'll go into more detail about hashing functions, but at this stage, there's no need to get into that level of complexity. Thanks for watching. If you like what you heard, then remember to hit the subscribe button. If there's any topics you want me to cover, then please comment below or talk to me on Twitter or Facebook.
Spoonful of Joe, released every week.